Hello friends, my name is Rajat, Acharya. I have completed my Bachelor's of Engineering in Computer Engineering in Marwadi Education Foundation Group of Institution. I have completed my Bachelor's with 7.5 CGPA in final. Then I have joined VIEC for my IELTS preparation. Here they guide me how to prepare for IELTS, and there are a plethora of faculties that they are increasing their knowledge. My faculty was Jinal ma'am, who helped me thoroughly to my IELTS preparation. She helped me very well in my each and every section. She knows in which I have weakness, so she helped me very well in it. Especially in writing section, she helped me a lot. Apart from that, I will especially thank Malar sir, who gave me their extraordinary tips to get my desired IELTS score. I have scored 6.5 overall banks, 6 in each section as my final result. In addition, I have taken the consultancy services from the VIEC. So my consultant was Sonal ma'am. She helped me very well in each and every phase of the application. First of all, I applied in several universities, and in most of universities I got the offer letter, but after the filtering the all the applications, all the universities, Sonal ma'am helped me to find out the in which university I have to go in and pursue my master degree. So I got I will pursue my Masters of Applied Science in Computer Engineering at Memorial University of Newfoundland. After that, the final stage was applying for the visa. So everyone knows that it is a very crucial phase, how to apply for visa and how much time it would take, are we going right or not. So Sonam ma'am was there in each and every situation. She was standby when each and every my query. She helped me a lot, and finally I got visas in 30 days. I am really thankful to VIEC that they helped me to find my desired destination and to fulfill my dream.